catch my mind when it starts to crumble.